Now look here, motherfucker. I haven't even gotten everything set up and you're already pestering Fugla! Hi, Nami. Well, at least I don't have to test Fugla, because now I know he works. So we'll just go ahead and switch. You're a professional. Professional tester. Hi, guys. Hopefully I can beat her. Well, I mean, nothing has technically happened since, you know, last stream. Yes, Bass is in the cat tree tonight, at least for now. So, on Sunday, I had, oh my god, Fugla, already you've had an exercise. On Saturday, I actually updated the BIOS of my computer. So far, the computer has not crashed. So, hopefully, going into Discord will not have it crash. But, there's no telling. So let's find out. Or if it's gonna crash midstream. It's tend to do that before too. So hopefully everything still works. Boink.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, hello. I actually unmuted my microphone. Well, I guess good thing everything works.
This mount is pretty.
Oh?
The Eden
mount. Oh, yeah, the Eden mount.
Hello, Bean.
Yeah.
Oh, we have Bean, too.
It's like a UFO, but with a cape.
Yes. And you actually ride on the, I'm gonna call it the spindle. I actually thought you rode inside it, but no, you don't. Oh, you know what I gotta do? Turn that up. There we go. Now that should be heard. Oh, I'm not in my class. Are you not gonna pet the bean? You gotta reach for it. There you go. You pet the bean. Bean's on the table.
Or was
on the table. Oh, she on, yeah. Now she's on her pedestal. So here's hoping we clear on the first pull. Huh? No, we're going right into 12. Yeah, we've been actually skipping right into... Yeah, we've been skipping right into 12 for the past couple weeks. Well, no, I take it back. Last week we were in 11S. Because temp could only get so far. Yeah, you don't want spoilers. Yeah. Technically, we won't start until... Yeah, 9 o'clock. So, you technically got 10 minutes. Because Doss did say he might be late. Yeah, temp managed. I mean, both he and I tried to get into 12S earlier, and he managed to get in despite him building his computer. So, yeah, last week I think it was 11S. If not, it was the week before. But we, like, legit went into 12S and cleared it our first try. Because usually it takes a few pulls. So, even though last week was scuffed, we cleared pretty decent. Oh, yeah. Ooh, goodness. Yes, Bean has laid on the table again. Yes, you're gonna migrate because I'm gonna start talking. I'm gonna do what now? I have no. Well, no, I'm not gonna get Angie on this team. The fuck was that? Oh, okay. The weird one that made me question what the fuck you were watching? Yeah, that's it. No, I'm not gonna get angry with Alicia. I have no need to get angry with Alicia. I get more angry with Veroni than anything. Exactly, that's why I'm watching. God damn it. Oh, you're gonna make Bean migrate, so she's gonna be on my side. I'm gonna have to struggle for covers tonight. No, don't pick up the poor marshmallow. Oh, the fat baby. No, put her down. That's not how you hold the cat. That's not how you hold the fat cat. Don't shake the baby. We don't need her to blep. No, no, no. Oh. Bing needs the baby. Hi, ma'am. She's trying to kick off of you. Hi, beanbag. I'm gonna pet the beanbag.
Yo, what's up, Josh?
Did they have to roll you out of the restaurant?
Oh, I rolled my fucking self.
Was it like an all-you-can-eat place?
Also, Bean is now sniffing the frog. Oh, good lord. I'm gonna do what with my friends? Yes, I'm gonna have fun killing things with my friends.
Well, just a single woman. A single female.
Technically, you are correct, yes.
I had meatball Alfredo.
I had a grilled cheese sandwich. Huh? Oh, yes. Yeah, thankfully, I don't need a light to have my tracking work. Also, Doc changed his name.
To like what? Dr. Feelbad?
Doc Solaris?
Yeah, Doc Solaris. Or whatever.
He told us last week he was doing it.
Oh, did he? I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, there's something going on with someone else's name, and he wanted to be independent.
Oh.
He wanted to be that independent samurai that don't need no man.
Exactly. Level 71 Dark Knight, let's go.
Hey, I've got Cronus.
Going my dumb luck, I'll probably get my E12 weapon last.
I just want the fucking mount.
I just need my coat now. Though if the red mage weapon drops, I'd like that. Since I know Sif doesn't need it.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello. So,
how's your computer?
I'm actually having a small problem. I don't know if I have a cable for the CPU.
Oh no.
A power cable?
Yeah.
should have came with your PSU. It should be like a
four-pin
cable.
A four-pin? Not an eight-pin?
Wait, what kind of motherboard?
It's an X50 MSI Gaming Plus. Because I'm staring at the header right now. CPU power 1. It's an 8-pin, and then there's a 4-pin for CPU power 2. But the problem is, the header, the cables that I have don't line up. I can get the 6-pin in there, but then the splitter, that's the 2-part, it doesn't, the square and the rounded one don't match.
That's weird.
I don't remember if I had to do anything for that temp. It's been too long.
Would Suzu know more about it?
Yeah, I could check mine real quick, but the thing is that there's a thick-ass radiator blocking that port, so I can't really
see
it.
So this is where it is. I don't really have any trouble getting it in, getting the cable in there, but if you look at the far left of that header, it's a rounded one, right, the rounded part is right underneath the square peg.
No,
but
he's on
none
his
of
phone.
My cables. But none of my cables look like that.
That is very weird.
he's on his phone.
Depending on your CPU, you might only have to plug in just CPU-1 instead of...
That's the thing, CPU... If I'm looking at this right, CPU-1 is that entire 6-pin. Is that entire 8-pin. I don't have a cable that looks even remotely like that.
Well, take a picture of all the cables that came with your PSU.
Well, right now I have my main power plugged in. I have my headers for my fans and everything plugged in. And what I'm trying to get the ones for the Apple. And I have some of my SATA plugged in. What I'm having trouble with is just the CPU power. Because, again, only the 6-pin works. Nothing else works.
I don't know if this is going to conflict with what I'm about to say, but did you check the compatibility of your motherboard with everything else?
This motherboard should have no problem. This is a full ATX. This is the full ATX power supply.
Do you? Okay, so in the bundle, is your PSU like what do you call it? Modular. Yeah, that's. You have a modular PSU.
Yeah.
Okay, so that means that out of the 100 cables that you've gotten, one of those cables should be like a 4+4 cable. Like, you know, it'll split into two. It's like one long cable, but split has two connections split in the end. Both of them have like 4x4. Does that fit?
This one would not, because it's too rat. Because the pegs on the far left of that header is a square on the bottom and then a rounded at the top. But I don't have anything that matches that the way it's configured, because the rounded part touches the top of the square on the bottom plug.
You're not trying to plug it upside down, are you?
No. Like, I'll be honest, I thought that too at first. I was like, oh, maybe I'm doing this in the wrong configuration, but like, none of my plugs look like that.
Alright, Star. I need your tech support.
Nice.
Put in a ticket, I'll get to it.
Usually if it's, you said the CPU one, you only have a 6 and a 4?
So there's two headers. There's an 8-pin, a full 8-pin for the CPU 1, and then a separate 4-pin for the CPU power 2. I have a cable here.
Welcome to IT Night again.
CPU on it,
remember that a long time ago.
It's a 4 and a 4, but it doesn't match the lineup of what it's trying to put in. Nor does it have the plugin. Am I just supposed to plug?
Yeah, I don't know how to fix it either, so I'm like,
usually the cable.
Thank you, Fuqua.
Will be connected to the back of your power supply unit, and it'll be labeled. And if those are the ones coming out of the one for, I think, what you say, CPU.
Is it okay that only half of that 8-pin CPU 1 is plugged in, and then
yeah,
the other half is just blank? That's completely okay?
If it's 8 pins in total.
It's an 8-pin plus an extra 4 for CPU power 2.
Yeah, just plug in the 8.
That's the thing, I don't have anything that matches the 8.
You have 2 4s.
I have 2 4s, yeah. But
if they're connected to the same splitter and it's 2 cores that you can, some of them are weird. You can.
We're waiting on Civ.
So that
part of the
4-pin magic that
cable.
Would...
Yeah, and if you can combine them together, it'll.
Okay,
we're
so
on
this.
Civ.
Okay, so this cable would work, but the way it's configured is, if you look at the picture in Discord, the 4 pins
nice.
On the far right, that whole, like, 2x2, that's its own header for CPU power 2.
Yeah,
and then the
sense.
Other, the next, the like, the 4 in the dead middle, those are part of an entire header that constitutes of 8. And I don't know, is it okay if the 4 on the left are just blank? Because that's the only way that the plug that I have right now would fit. Let me take a picture of that too.
This is why I had somebody actually build my computer, because I can't do it for shit. I got lucky putting in my Elgato chip, and that was about it.
I remember this tip from one of the videos I was watching. Don't plug the CPU plug it into the PSU before you actually plug it into the goddamn PC CPU. So check.
Yeah, because like on some PSUs, normally those connections are a little bit more idiot proof. Like one side is going to fit on the PSU and one side will fit on the motherboard. Or whatever you're trying to connect it now.
Well, at least you're not dying, right? I hope.
Okay, so this is a rough picture, but this is essentially how it would line up. So those 4 on the left are just completely blank, and that's half of the 8-pin header.
Oh, try shifting it, like, so instead of everything on to the right, have we tried shifting it to the left? That the whole entire one side is somewhere?
I don't know if that would be okay, because there's only... Because the little clips, one of the clips would just be kind of free-floating.
Yeah, that's normal.
That's normal? Okay. Because I wasn't sure if that was like, that doesn't seem right.
Yeah.
Like, so for like my GPU, I don't have all of my plugs in this one tank.
Yeah, it's like... Yeah, CPU power number 2, unless you have a power-hungry CPU, like...
Model, please.
High-end
Hello, there we go.
16-core Ryzens or whatever, You probably wouldn't be able. You probably wouldn't need to plug anything in under CPU 2.
It's not the problem of CPU 2 like at all. Is the problem? It's like I was like, why is this not fitting? Like I was like, why is this header not accepting the pins? That was my problem for just I know CPU 2 is just for like if I need to overclock or something.
Yeah,
but again, it was just like these don't fit. I was like, this is not good.
But yeah, you wouldn't have to plug anything under CPU 2, and that's either.
Well, again,
one,
that's still not the problem. The problem is again.
Here
CPU
we go again.
One, the plugs didn't fit, so I was wondering like, do I do something different? Did I fuck something up? Having a small connection because. Okay, that's one half. Okay, cool. Okay, there we go. Now I got it.
You got it fit?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. You didn't force
it. Also,
or...
no, it went in nice and smooth. Absolutely no. Now, the next problem, getting the rest of the cable out the back of the fucking case.
Yeah, just shove it in.
Well, that's the so the hole to get this cable through is
not
very
probably
tall,
I was gonna say.
So it's kind of fighting me.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if DOS is. Please don't
so
break
also,
it.
So also, I found a interesting problem that I never could have known until I just got the piece. So the RAM I have is decent amount of RAM, right?
Mm-hmm.
What never could have been known is, hey, the amount of clearance I have is abhorrent. CPU heatsink, right? And the problem is, let's just say the second fan doesn't exactly meet the height requirements to clear the poor RAM, so I can't actually use the second fan in it, which is minorly disappointing. But oh well.
You are in a lot of risky business.
Yes.
It's fine. It's totally
oh
fine.
God.
It's fine. Disconnects.
I do like to live life on the edge.
Exactly.
Well, I'm not hearing anything from Sif. If you give it a little bit longer, I don't know how you guys feel about tugging because.
Did you ping him?
I did.
Okay.
I DM'd him.
Well, you know what my vote would be.
I know.
But I'm okay with. I'm also just okay with talking. Well, I'm also okay with just talking to you guys. Like honestly, it's fine.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Tab. Oh,
except for you.
Oh, that's mean.
Hi.
Oh,
jeez.
Actually, you know what? Actually, no, this is actually a good opportunity because what I was going to do here was. Oh, wait. No way. This fan doesn't. There's no way this fan.
No, Star, please. That's not right.
No. See, it can't go there, Star. It has to go in the pool outside instead.
Oh my god, fuck you people. No.
Yeah, just attach an LN2 plot to your CPU.
God damn it, Z.
And just dump some LN2 at it.
You're kinda not wrong.
Quick question. So, is it okay if I'm able to plug this fan in somewhere? So, Noctua sent me an extra adapter cable for my fan that's basically a low noise adapter. The problem is it's touching the heatsink itself. Is that going to be problematic? Like it's actually touching the fins of the cooler.
Depends how far away it is from the CPU, like the actual CPU.
Sometimes I wonder if Tempaxi knows
because
what he's doing.
The hottest, anywhere closer to TCP is the hottest point on that ESYNC. Or whatever that ESYNC is trying to pull.
Contempt is okay. Mao, the biggest of Maos. We don't know where Sif is.
What type of fan did you get for the CPU?
It is a Noctua DH15. It is a chonky boy.
You might be okay.
Oh, you're fine.
You're fine.
Well, but you see how it's like right where the insulation underneath that cable is. That's the fins of the fan. Like, that's the fin of the heatsink.
Well, if you don't
that's
mind.
Why I'm... Yeah, like, well, you know, like, the fan itself is not, the fan is actually underneath the non-insulated part right there.
Yeah,
but I'm just worried about, like, about the heat transfer to the cable and it, like, melting something.
No, it won't. As long the fan works, there's no obstructions on the fan, you'll be okay.
The god of NCXT.
You sure? Those heat sinks, those heat fins won't
the
fins
heat
won't,
fins.
Like, overheat the cable and cause problems. Like, that's what my concern is, like, when this thing is under, like, heavy load when I'm doing stuff.
Oh my.
Because I don't want this thing to, like, start frying itself.
Okay, so some things. What I would probably do is not hook up the low noise thing, because that would mean that if you put the low noise adapter on, that means the fans won't spin high when it needs to spin high. Especially if you're... For example, if you're doing, like, something heavy like video rendering or something like that, and your CPU is using up all its cores to do whatever, then the fans are going to ramp up so that you can keep the CPU cool.
Alright.
But if you put a low noise adapter on,
buzzing.
It's not going to run as fast as it's rated for. It's going to run maybe like
all these buzzes.
50 or 75%.
All these buzzes and we're not doing anything.
Yeah. Yeah, I just took the adapter off.
What?
So what I'm actually doing is, because I can't use the other Noctua fan, I'm actually going to swap out
okay,
the
140
mil
okay, I'm
for the extra Noctua.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Run, like, push-pull.
It's a heavier duty, so...
Alright, what's the census? What do you guys want to do?
I am voting not to, because I'm still fucking with this thing.
Of course he's gonna say no!
Well, it just means I have to talk to my manager and say, hey, can I take off the money for Thursday? Okay. I don't really
I love
shit.
Everyone else's responses there coming in.
Well...
Hey, personally, I don't give a shit. If we plug it, I don't mind. Yeah, we can plug it.
I don't mind plugging, and this side piece is going to be my fault. I became reliant on Sif's calls for the two parts where we have to either switch, and then my part with the in-out, whatever.
Yeah.
Can someone pick that up for him? It's smooth. If someone can do it, then I'm just quiet and we clear.
I know I can't, because I have a hard enough time with my own.
We may have one of them, never mind.
You may have what in mind?
I don't know if, like, we should change our strat for the pug, or if we just keep it the same. It's a lot of
oh,
pugs,
no.
Right? No, yeah. I don't change for pugs.
We can one-shot clear. I'm not changing.
I mean, it wouldn't be, like, a super big change, but...
What change?
Well, instead of like us, like for the Shiva circles, like for the safe spot, instead of like going like how we've been doing it, we just choose a color. Like, for example, someone will be like red and green, and like blue and purple, something like that.
instead of what we're doing. Oh, just kidding.
Jesus, saving.
I just go to the right.
Wasn't that what we were already doing?
I thought we were doing something weirder. Never mind, we're good.
Oh my god.
Well, at least they're a healthy, happy couple. Alright, come on, keep
I have concerns.
I won't lie, as frustrating as this is still pretty fun. I can put the fan however I want as long as it's pushing air out the direction I want it to, right?
Yeah, as long as one side's pushing it, well... okay.
So the air's gonna be... So the air's gonna be going up, away from the case.
Yeah, most cases are usually designed so that air is pushed out upward or to the back. So that's how you want to direct your air, like...
This is a new problem. I don't know if this actually will work. Shit. Because the thing is, the fan is not threaded.
So like for example, the fan that's sandwiched between the two heatsink powers, we'd want that pointing towards towards the back side of the case, blowing that towards that direction. Apparently there's some talks about Microsoft buying Discord. I wonder how that's going to happen.
Okay, Tim, would you be able to see if there's supposed to be a switch at Advanced Relativity?
And normally, in order, if two particular DPS have the same set of debuffs, then they would switch. I know, I always pay attention to what debuffs Sif has. And if Sif and I have the same debuffs, then we normally switch sides. I don't know if that also applies to the other two DPS.
It just applies to me and you, because we have free range.
Okay.
Right. Potentially, yeah.
Okay, well, we've gotten used to Sif's calls and they've helped, but we don't have him, so if we're gonna pug, someone has to pick up the slack. Because I know every part of that fight, except it takes me a minute to read the clock centers.
Yum. Are they like the, I think they're like Whoppers? No. I know there are some, like, they were robin eggs. And they were really good. They're like Whoppers, but they have the hard shell.
So...
I don't think we're gonna be doing 12S tonight.
Silence doesn't help, guys, or we can just cancel it if nobody's gonna talk.
Honestly, I wouldn't have any idea.
Yeah, I would not know what to do.
I mean, we can go in there, and I will try my best with Fox Center, but I cannot guarantee it's going to be like we have been doing.
Right.
So if y'all don't mind beating your head for an hour and a half.
I think we should wait until, like, at least 9:30. Or, yeah, 7 minutes from now and see if Sif shows up. I don't mind doing all the time.
Also, I want your chocolate. That's something, they look really good. I mean, I don't mind also not running tonight. 12S anyway. But the problem is, I don't pay attention to DOS's stuff. I focus on my own. Because I do well enough to not fuck up myself. So personally, I don't know.
I should not have undone that fan because it just kind of fucked me over. I didn't need to do that.
Oh,
that fan did not. The other fan didn't work. Oh well.
No, don't. Oh well.
So, you guys can hear me, right?
Yes.
Okay. So if we're just gonna sit here in silence, I'm gonna just make the vote myself. I will see you guys later. Because I'm gonna keep building this PC.
I mean, I've asked and no one's responded really outside of the pub, but I can't guarantee how intermediate's going
yeah.
to go. So we can try with the pub, but we know how pubs
go. I mean, if we're just going to sit here in silence in any capacity, I'm just going to keep loading my PC and I'll just see you guys Thursday or Sunday.
Well, I did say we could. I did pitch in the suggestion of waiting a little bit, but I don't know.
Yeah.
I mean, I can put a PF up.
that point, if we're gonna put a PF up, we have an hour and a half to get the entire thing done. To PF, find the person, explain the mechanics, and do everything.
Yeah, and I don't know what to say for mechanics, because in Party Finder, they're calling some bullshit.
Yeah, I don't.
Billy and D-Wayne.
Yeah, I think.
Well, the strats that we use. The strat is called, the Lion strat is called Billy, and Titan strat is called Dwayne.
Is the Dwayne strat, yeah.
Yeah, it's literally just called the Dwayne strat.
So what's the... Is there anything special for Phase 2?
I couldn't tell you. I don't pug this fight.
Yeah.
I've pugged the first part, so that, like, that's why I can tell you that much. I don't know anything else about the other parts of the fight. I can't say anything about that.
Because honestly, I think we might be safer doing it on Thursday.
I would say so as well.
Yeah, I do know that, I know in some parties, during the Earth's Day, the Dwayne Rock phase, you know when we normally call our positions, I know sometimes they would prefer that any range for healers go north and any tanks and melee go south.
Well,
if it's a possibility. Sometimes it might not always be the case, but that's usually preferred.
Mm-hmm.
But aside from that, the first half of the fight is just the same way how Pugs do it.
The first half. So all the strats that we've learned for the first part,
Pugs
do exactly the same.
Yeah.
Basically, it's all the same damn thing. The only thing that you need to mention is who's taking what color. Like Steve was saying earlier for the Shiva strat. But usually that's extremely easy to adjust for. I was pugging this earlier. And the first part is super simple for Pugs, but the second half is like, you might just crash and burn, and there's no way of knowing what'll happen.
Alright, I'm putting it up, we will give it a try, but if I'm gonna do two Pug strikes, you're out.
Wow, two strikes, man. Most people usually do three.
I'm trying to get another melee. I'm going to open it up to something in the range.
Well, here we are again, sitting, waiting. So thank you guys for sticking around. I don't know how this is gonna go.
I found a way to get CPU power too.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
That extra 4-pin. It's an extra 4 and 4 pin connector.
I honestly think Sif saw the will cancel and he just said, okay, bye.
4-pin, so that it's out of the way. And then I'm gonna shove the cable into the back of the power two, and then I can overclock.
Okay, that works out. Yeah.
A little bit messy, but first build, it'll work. I'm happy.
Well, you're gonna overclock it.
Yep. I plan on this build is not only for personal use and workstation, but it is also for learning, because I want to understand what I can do with computers, at least in the hardware sense. The software, and then from there I can learn more.
So is this video sponsored by Skillshare or Brilliant.org?
Oh my god.
Sponsored by James is going to not give a fuck about how this is going to pan out. Just make sure that
sounds about right.
Oh, that's right, you guys don't know my name. I think I want you to.
Well, they do now.
Well, fuck.
Good job.
Well, I've known your... Yeah, I've known the first half of your government name.
The first half of my government. That's such a cool
name. Government name. Wow.
Oh. The only person that knows my real name is Star.
I know it.
Wow, Star.
What'd I do?
You told my government name to see me.
No, it's listed in
Aww.
Oh yeah, I forgot we used GroupMe. Holy shit. It's been so long.
I'm not gonna talk shit. I'm not. But I don't think the other team is anywhere near clearing.
No, Ruroni's still on 11.
Well, I don't mean Ruroni.
No, he's talking about the other one from
Salt?
From before.
Yeah, the one from Basalt, yeah.
Yeah, they merged into Pepper.
So now they're called Paprika now, right?
Fucking
well,
great.
No, it's just Pepper. And off they go. Where did they go to? Sphere of Knot. Which one is that one?
They're in 11.
I thought that was the jail.
Yeah,
Okay.
But they've cleared up to 11.
Yeah, Spirit of Nod is the first one.
Yeah.
There's an advertisement to buy any content.
That's always up.
How much do they charge for that?
Didn't we have this conversation one night before?
We did, but I wonder if the prices have changed, or if they're going to change come 5/5.
Well, probably.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh yeah, thanks, Newegg, for telling me that my Elgato was delivered. You told me about 5 hours too late.
Rip.
Let me tell you.
Dude, I'm so fucking excited, though. I'm still amazed that I managed to snag this 3060 Ti.
Hmm.
I know Star and CV got better, but damn, man, for what scalpers are putting it at now, I'm happy I got it for what I did. Okay, so I don't know if this was heard. This was not heard earlier. So with the SATA drives that I have two of them in here, a 2.5 and a 3.5. They're all nice and happy, and they're in their holders. Do I need to plug in all three cables into this thing individually?
There should be a small SATA cable, and then there's an actual power cable.
Yeah, so I have the power. So my 2.5 drive, I have the power cable plugged in into the drive itself, and then into the PSU. Do I need
Spaz is going back in the tree.
Other than the other actual SATA cable, do I need to plug in anything else?
No, there shouldn't be anything else. I know for some PSUs, the SATA cable has like a little daisy chain thing where you can like plug two.
Yeah,
two
it's annoying.
More. Yeah, that's.
SATA cable go. Oh, there it is. So, this goes not there.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Oh, okay, I see what I did. So then this one, this is my straight cable. So I just need the one power cable and the one SATA cable, correct?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay. Because there's a third one here that's like really confusing me, and I'm just not sure what to actually like do with the extra port that is like plug-in that it's supposed to have.
Can you take a picture of it? Because I don't.
Well, it's a 4-pin header on the drive itself. I just don't know if like that means anything or if I just can just ignore it. I assume I can just ignore it, but
you should be able to ignore it. I know like on old school drives with the old cable, there was something.
I would rather be doing something, to be completely honest.
Oh, you know what? That might actually be what it is. It might be the slave cable.
So it is again IT night.
Yeah, but like
we've had this night one time before.
This one. So you know what I'm actually really annoyed at? I almost forgot this with this case. So Das, did you get a did you ever happen to get a an extra adapter for your Type C port?
Aw, it's BS.
I wanna say yes.
Like you can plug a Type C cable into the top of your case, right?
Yeah, I've got that.
Okay, so your motherboard either came with that or
the shoelaces are bothering her.
Or you had to get an adapter, because naturally a lot of motherboards just don't have it. Don't have that header. So, and I didn't realize this at first. I was like, oh, cool, it has a Type-C, and I need to just tuck away the cable for now, because I can't. It's completely unusable.
It's useless!
Yeah, I don't really use that port that much.
I would, for probably, like, data transfer to my phone or something, because Type-C to Type-C is probably, like, one that is a decent transfer, and also it's a good power, cable, too. Now, at some point, I know I'm gonna be dumb, and I'm gonna be like, oh, I can overclock, and then I can't actually overclock, so I'm just gonna take the fucking extra 4 pin out, because it's completely unnecessary.
And before he fucks up his computer. Yeah, I'm kinda concerned. Is Sif okay?
So yeah, I'm going to record random shit while I'm driving. I guess like skits and weird stuff.
No flash.
You know, improv classes are not that expensive, Flash.
Which one?
Improv classes aren't that expensive. I'm joking.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, I can't I have like only one singular brain cell that so much.
Is it bouncing like that DVD thing? Trying to hit the corner?
Well, you better talk to EJ about the single brain cell thing, because then maybe you two will have two brain cells.
Two brain cells. You're not wrong.
Go back to Doc's picture of us doing orbs where he fucking memed the entire raid.
Huh? Well, the dude is a graphic designer.
Oh, well, yeah.
My god. No, but like, we, the fact that he pulled each and every image, and we all have a fucking person, this is fucking
we know exactly which one we are.
Like, we know who the fuck he's talking about. Except for Sif, who's just
poor
a
Sif. Well, no, now he has one, now he's a fucking seal.
Well, yeah, now he has one, so Doc,
you gotta update that picture.
I know some people think I'm high for some reason. I guess some.
You're always high. That's not a disputable fact, man.
Well, I guess you could put a marijuana leaf.
Oh my god.
That represents me or something.
What is Flash's picture anyway?
Flash was the gunner thing.
What picture are you guys talking about?
I don't know. Okay, I guess the picture is Snoop Dogg.
Go to Final Fantasy Raid. Click on the pins. 1, 2. It's like the 8th one down with the purple and yellow orbs.
Oh.
Yeah, that was Doc posted again.
Did I miss this one?
No,
no.
You were here.
You were here.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Utai, what stream deck do you use? Like, what's the brand?
Elgato?
It's an Elgato?
Yeah, it's an Elgato stream deck.
Okay. Oh, no, there's several brands, so I wasn't sure.
Oh, yeah, no.
I might actually need you to help me set that up once this is all up and running. Because
sure.
I have one myself now.
Hey, nice. It's actually really fun to use.
Oh, I bet. It's, but, because I was like, oh, I this is annoying having to keep swapping my music around and whatnot.
Yep.
Yeah,
so, good.
Another thing I use is Touch Portal. Basically, I I repurposed an old tablet, an old Android tablet, and installed Touch Portal on it.
Oh yeah, I remember you showed us that.
Yeah.
Oh, so you guys want to know what horrible thing happened that I did before this computer was even, like, ready to be built? So I was making the boot media, right, for, with the USB drive, and basically it has to throw the boot sequences and all that onto the USB, like, also. Here's the problem, though. I forgot to unplug something from my computer, so it didn't throw the boot drives onto the USB.
You done fucked up.
Wow. It threw it onto my iPod Nano.
Ah!
Okay, well,
It literally turned the iPod into a Windows boot device.
Oh my fucking
god. I completely overwrote Apple's entire software by accident.
Good job.
I didn't know. I was like, I don't know what to do with this now, because like you couldn't do anything with the device, because now it was so fucked up because it had Windows applications and software on it on an Apple device. So I tried literally just one thing and it worked. Well, what I did was managed to hold. So the old trick of resetting it is hold down the menu button in the center.
Mm-hmm.
And it hard resets the iPod. It did it, and it works.
Oh wow, nice.
Here's the problem. It restored the iPod, so I lost all 1,100 plus songs. I lost like 7 gigs worth of like, dude. I lost like probably 15 years worth of music.
That sucks.
So that screen that sounded like Godzilla was not you.
I will neither confirm nor deny your accusations. Please go fuck off into the next county.
Okay.
Oh jeez. No wait, come back.
All right.
It's fine. I've already had one dumbass ask me a question.
Gee, temp, what
did
you ask?
Part one or part two?
Oh good lord, we're doing the whole damn thing.
Out of curiosity, I don't think I've ever actually really asked this some of the other people, but what is your take on pugs?
What does pug mean anyway?
Pick up poop.
Basically, so like in the general sense, it just means like the group in general that like that you're grouping up with. But I guess the better way to phrase it is, do you care for pugs? Just in a general sense, whether it be in this game or another game. I generally do not mind them, although if it's for this kind of content, I am very hesitant.
Yeah. Hello. Oh
but
dear.
Sweet
Miku Faker.
Oh, that's another melee though.
Well, I put that for a melee because that's what we normally use.
No,
do I need to have it set as another range?
No, it's fine because Tiff usually plays all melee anyway.
Yeah.
He usually plays melee strats. That's why. The only reason why we would switch, now that you mention it, the only reason why we would switch is because we had 3 range. But if we have 2 melee, 2 range, then we would not be switching for anything.
Right.
The
way it works. The way it works is where you're supposed to swap if the same team. Like party team DPS have the same debuff, is what I thought it was. I could be wrong.
I don't know. I've always looked at Sif's debuffs. I haven't even paying attention to other people's debuffs. And if they were the same as mine, I've always switched. Oh, hello.
Hello. Welcome.
Hello.
We'll see how this goes.
I'm gonna pop something
up. Oh, is this a 2-chest clear party ring?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So now I need to figure out which it was for mine.
Alright, champ, you have leave because you have the ticket.
Alright. can't wait. Actually, if we do raid a different day, I actually mean I get to use my new mic.
Oh my god.
So what kind of mic did you get?
Okie dokie.
I currently have a blue Yeti.
Thanks for sticking
on a blue
around
arm with a pop filter.
Ah, you've gotten fancy now.
It, from what I have been told, apparently it is like stupid crisp.
Yeah, blue Yetis are really nice.
Well, we're the same as
mine. Yeah, I haven't got my Yeti either.
You haven't?
Nah, I get mine tomorrow.
Yeah, next round comes out tomorrow. Oh, okay. I got mine like last week. Sif was my group, right?
Oh.
No.
We did purple?
Yeah, we go by the color. Like, D4 and 3C. We go by colors.
Yeah, like, oh.
Okay. So, I see. Well, I go group 2?
Yeah. Yeah, you're with group 2.
Always been in our group?
No, he's in group 1.
Is he?
So you're on purple blue.
It's V temp dot
in.
There's only one for us tanks, don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about me, because I'm usually with this one.
It's me and Utai do something that's minorly different that doesn't affect the team at all. It's
yeah.
Just it's just the forsaken positioning and all that we swap and one mechanic. Okay, food check.
Oh shoot.
You good, CB?
Oh yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
Alright. I'm gonna send you a picture of my room. It's very all about mess.
The gigantic, Jesus Christ. I could imagine.
Joined as one, never to be parted, unbound by past or future in this single perfect moment. We shall draw your memories from you. And they will be your undoing.
Sides in. Right next to your foot. Sides out, sides out. Right, I'm wrong.
Oh, god damn. My fault.
No. Goodbye.
Alright, nice mark for reception.
I'm going
that
to politely decline that.
Bad. I read it wrong. I knew it was out in just for it.
Oh, me a pod. Not you, the other one.
Also the problem with being a messy builder, everything's falling apart. Please stop.
Good job.
Cable, please stop running away.
Joined as one, never to be parted. Unbound by past or future in this single perfect moment. We shall draw your memories from you. and they will be your undoing.
Side in, side in, right next to your foot, just
die. Huh? I saw 5 on all of them.
Oops.
Okay.
That would have made a difference.
I want the good two. I don't know, I think Samurai go to the wrong. Samurai's too far.
Samurai's in group two.
I don't know.
My side died, which is one.
Yeah. Okay, but. Okay. Yeah, you took me, yeah. I'm in group 2.
You're in group 1, that was my mistake.
Okay, no, okay.
Ooh, buddy, this is gonna be fun!
They will be your undoing.
North, south, out. Stack.
Memories of ice. Yeah. as one, never to be parted, unbound by past or future in this single perfect moment. We shall draw your memory from you. And they will be your undoing. Memories of ice.
Either me or the pug. Yeah. I don't think Das is with an hour left.
Give it one more shot. If they can't get to at least Lions, it's
oh, okay. He's fairly.
Join as one.
It's just a spider.
Never
I don't like spiders.
Good thing you're
unbound by
thank fucking God.
In this single perfect moment. And they will be your undoing.
Side out. Fred. Thank you for trying, though. Smith,
I had a feeling.
Trying and helping out. Just kind of a bad night for us. Okay, so.
Alrighty, well, I still haven't heard anything from Sif. Hopefully, he shows up Thursday.
I hope he's
I mean,
okay.
I do too. Yeah, I'm kind of worried too. Yeah.
Especially with his arm the way it is, he might just be. He might be out of his mind, or he might be, like, just conked out.
Yeah, I thought that too. To be honest.
Yeah, that's my first guess, and maybe it has something to do with this recent surgery.
Yeah.
I wouldn't doubt it.
He's probably taking lots of painkillers or something.
God damn it, another one!
Spider?
No, okay. No, I'm trying to find a cord that doesn't have like 8 million goddamn... extra headers on, or extra plugs on it, because I just need the one for my GPU.
Mm.
But I don't like the idea of like the extra plug just kind of sitting around like this.
Gotcha.
Because I don't need the extra PCIe plug, so it's just kind of like floating there. And it's annoying.
All right.
Well, good night, guys. See you
guys
later.
Good night, guys.
Night.
Well, that didn't work. So hopefully Thursday something will happen. But I am also not holding my breath. So, we're gonna do roulettes. I'm gonna do excerpt, and then I'm gonna do level 80. And then we'll see what happens after that. Because that should technically take 40 minutes? Maybe? Ish? Oh well. We got you. All right, and we're off. Oh, we're gonna die. Like a dance partner. I like the healer's name is Vash the Stampede. Yeah, exactly. Go at your own pace. As long as you got your chance, and I really don't give a shit. Yay! He did it! That's awesome. Well, I guess it's gonna be a slow progressing dungeon, and you know what? That's okay. Nothing like stealing aggro. No, I was trying to hit it, damn it. Ooh, son of a bitch. Ow. Well, we have an off night, so I guess that's okay. It happens. So hopeful, but I'm just hopeful that we'll do it on Thursday. If not, we technically missed a week. Well, that's not really true, because I'm going to do it Sunday. Yay, it's not gonna be unlocked. So for my lurkers who are here, I do appreciate you guys lurking. I appreciate you guys sticking around. And I hope you guys are having a good day, good evening, or good morning. Of course, it all depends on your time zone. But I hope you're doing okay. And I appreciate the time you're spending in here. Plus, I also don't know if I actually have workers, but hey! I shall be surprised when I see my thingy. Don't kill me.
Oh, big judge!
Frame drop. I guess that's pretty decent. I should have saved that. At least the tank's getting braver. Yeah. was bad. Mad. I got none of that. I wasted it. No, that's the wrong button. I fucked up. Oh, damn, fucked up! That wrong button. I can't believe I did that. Oh, what a what an angle. Right, there we go. Can I please select the thing? Hey, I'm in the right spot. Well, I don't want to stand there. I remember what happened last time. The audacity of that bitch sent me flying. It was funny. But that's how I learned you could actually go off the edge on that boss. Not that I need it, but hop, hop. Oh, I didn't mean to see. Ooh. The dancer doesn't cast meat on it. I get it. Or I might get it anyway. Yay. Mm-hmm. Huzzah. Oh, I may not get that. What are her bottoms? They're actually really pretty. Aha! That's over there. Damn it. Ah. Okay, that's cool. Ooh, I didn't get it. Holy shit. Meow. Fuck it, let's go. I just rolled a 69 on the music. I think I did. Because I rolled a 60 and I didn't get it. I still didn't get it. They rolled a 90. I did roll a 69 though. If I hadn't been beaten by the 90, I would have had it with a 69. I got a player comp. Alright, I got this. Get 45. Yeah, this might actually finish the night. Oh, something's going on my Discord. What the fuck are they doing? Sorry, I think I've already got the card. Yeah. Good pizza, sir. Spuds McKenzie. Wait, no, I need to sell. We need to sell. Sell on the carts. Okay, sell the carts. Then to the Linza to sell the gear, because I don't need the gear. Terrible joke. Do I need? Oh, heavens no, I'm only at 77. Alright. One more roulette, and then we're done for the night. It's a shame we didn't get our 12 clear. But to be completely honest, there's no point with us beating our heads against the wall for an hour and a half if we're not even gonna get past crystals, so. Or the first Shiva mechanic. There we go. So hopefully we'll have Sif on Thursday. But in the meantime, I'm gonna dance and wait for my cue. Which is 12 minutes, potentially. But it's not like I haven't been doing much waiting already tonight. I just think you guys are stopping, or not, well, yeah, I think you are stopping by. I think you guys are actually hanging out as I just sit here and dance. Unfortunately, at this point, I'll say that it was an off night for the reaping. Which kind of makes sense, but that's okay. As I sit here and make multiple things. There we go. Ugh, Twitter, please. What are you doing? Twitter, think fast. Twitter, think faster. That's unfortunate. I've missed like a whole thread of stuff on Twitter. You'll have to forgive me. Thank you. I'm gonna sneeze, I know it. Really? It bumped up from 9 minutes to 12? Come on. Right. This is nice. Oh, I see Spaz has pulled up still in the cat tree. Well, at least something is normal. Spaz is asleep in the cat tree. Hey, you said scared. I scared the fucking crap out of me. What the fuck? Tick, 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 tick. Okay, let's go. Fun tank, your turn. Huzzah. Ew, I'm gonna do this one, huh? Okay, it's tonight's first turn. Or first attempt. Well, at least I don't have to explain anything, I guess. It's gonna be another Ursula dungeon. Well, I guess it does work out. I get to fill up my time, given we didn't do anything for the first 45 minutes to an hour. The audacity. God damn it. Boom. Casually steal that girl. Smooth jazz. Oh, they pulled this group. Nice. I'll take it. Model, hello. There we go. Kill the fishies and a win. Yep, that right. Bitch, come back here. I fucking deserve that! Deserve that too! Jesus, I cannot hit my buzz tonight. Come out, please. Ow. Yo, what? I don't think I've ever seen him do that. Pretty much. I was saying, you're the tank. And you said you're new to this dungeon, so you're up to doing whatever. God damn it. Boss time. We might go read AFK. I need to check how long we've been streaming. But we'll do that after I'm done with this, of course. They've only been streaming for 1 hour 27 minutes, so we'll probably go raid them. All I know is that they're playing a really cute game. I legit just clicked on it. I was like, oh, that's adorable. Kinda cute. Yep, they might be going. And that's fine too. I can always find another. This close. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, yep, they're done. So I'll flip it to somebody else. That's so cute though. Maybe we'll get that next time. Did that wrong, god damn it. Mm-hmm. audacity. He turned right the fuck around. Yep, Enspass is on the move. Spaz is gonna come pretty high. Aw, damn. Hi, Spaz. Spaz, you really can't lay over here. My phone is there, the mouse is there. You can't really get out of my lap. You were better off in your cat tree, ma'am. I swear to God, if you start nomming on shit. Spaz. Madam. What does she do? She starts nomming on shit. Ma'am, thank you. That's what I thought. We hardly touched D12. To be completely honest. We failed miserably, yeah. So hopefully Thursday we'll get it. Nah, it's fine. I kinda had a feeling it was gonna happen. Cause remember, Sif is still recovering from surgery. Yeah, he tore some ligaments, I think, in his arm. Spaz, I swear to God. Quit playing with Zoltana, or whatever the fuck his name was. Safajiva, that's what it was. That's only two? That was three. Plus, in reality, Temp really didn't want to raid tonight as well, because, you know, he's building his computer. So, I mean, his focus was obviously elsewhere. We can't say we really... I don't think we really tried, but that's okay. I really don't particularly care for pugs or people I don't know. Especially in Savage content. So those Spaz, madam, don't you? Man. I love cat aggro. Where's my model? There it is. Damn it. Ma madam. I see you back behind my stuff. Almost done with the dungeon. Madam! Madam, I see you! Quit sticking around with my shit. You can wait like 10 minutes. I would, if I could, I would have a water bottle. But because of all of my electronics, I can't have a water bottle. Because then I'd squirt the cat. But I can't squirt the cat because of my electronics. Madam, don't you dare touch my dragons. I may or may not have angered the cat. And there goes my door. I may or may not have knocked my controller off of the couch. Because our food bowl's upstairs, that's why. The audacity of this past. But then again, she's been asleep the entire time. So I guess it's time for her to test or something. Boop. Come harass the cat. Get take her up here. Show her her food bowl. Goodbye, you little pez. Wee. Inside cast is awesome. Blam.
Yay.
I don't like this. You know what, the tank didn't do that bad. I will give him the calm. We're gonna go turn all this gear in that I got. I don't know how much gear I actually got. But we'll go turn the gear in. We'll hide my hide the materia I got. Hey. I hope all of the comms went to the tank. I actually didn't do half bad. Alright, let's go turn on the materia. Turn on the materia. Got a lot of materia. Limza, oh my god. So I can do 90 roulette tomorrow. And 90 roulette the next day. And that's half castle. Right, who will we go? That one. Yeah, you know, we could do Cinder. We might do Cinder. Since the first one left, I think they had to go eat. Give me a second, let me check Cinder, see what. I mean, he should technically be still decently streaming. This. Okay, that's done. Let's check my gear, repair the gear. I'm gonna sneeze again. Thank you! Oh god. And I sneeze so hard my model's like, fuck you. Oh please, I just sneeze. That's all. I promise I'm okay. Oh my god. Alright, let me go click on Cinder and see what he's up to. How long has this man been streaming? Because I know he's doing raids. Let me check the trade he's on. Oh, he's only been streaming for 11 minutes. Yeah, we're gonna go raid this guy. So we'll go. He's relic grinding in Palace, so. We'll go raid this poor soul. So. Hey, thank you guys for sticking around as much as tonight was an off night. Hopefully Thursday we'll be able to get our 12 clear. In the meantime though, tomorrow is Aroni, 10S, and then more 11. Hopefully we're not too far in the nightmare that is 10. Eventually we'll be skipping 10. Because I'm sure all of us will have the extra gear. But until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bright, well, not really bright and early. Yeah. Tomorrow at about 6:45, just go in at 7. It's a big mile. And then, yeah. So I hope you guys have a good night. If you, of course, the different time zones, have a good day. Good afternoon, good evening, all of the good stuff. I thank you guys for looking, lurking. I thank you guys for actually looking. And I will see you next time. See you then. Bye bye. We're gonna go give Cinder some love. So until next time.